So, did anybody fall asleep during that first half? Oh, wow. Thank you, David, for keeping us going here. I'm very impressed, David. Well, thank you for being here. And I would like to welcome you back for our second half of the program. David Marsh.
Matches the color of these shoes perfectly. incredibly supportive of me playing the organ. And as one of the slides said, I started when I was 14. I'm 27, so however long ago that was is when I started playing the organ. And one thing that I do, whether it's a piano concert, an organ concert, or stand-up comedy, I suppose, although today it's mostly sit-down comedy, is I do, in honor of them, play both of their favorite hymns, just for them, kind of as an homage to how much they mean to me. So I'm going to do that. My grandmother's favorite hymn is It Is Well With My Soul, and my grandfather's favorite hymn is Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing. So I will be doing that now, and I have to turn around to do that. Thank you, David. It's a you do when you need to see the back of your head? Well, you do an organ concert. And then you come back and you can see it all. Who here in this room is familiar with the organist Mark Herman? Anyone? David, how does this relate from coast to coast? Well, Mark Herman is an American theater organist for whom I worked for quite some time. And he wrote a song for his dog. His dog's name is Jarvis. And so I will not be playing Jarvis for you today because I thought it would be most hilarious to write a parody of Jarvis because Mark likes to make fun of me sometimes. So I wrote Really Not Jarvis. That's the name of it. It's Really Not Jarvis. If Mark goes up, I go down. The only thing that's kind of similar is the bridge or the middle section. So from coast to coast, all the way in Rochester, I will be playing a song for a dog that's in California. So. Thank you. Really Not Jarvis. Here we go.
Thank you.
So I'm going to play chopsticks. What? It's a good piece. You get to do the things, and then the other things happen. And wait for it. We have, chopsticks. Don't worry, you're almost done. You're almost surviving this. You'll be good. Okay. In my defense, it is normal for organists to wear unusual socks, like, you know, pink ones with palm trees on them. And I don't have any of those, so mismatched socks is the alternative. And because of the incredibly high snow levels, you're able to see them. So, but I want to give a special thanks to some individuals. Russ Shaner, who's been hosting me and allowed me to brush the snow off of his car. And finally realize what 3 degrees, actually negative one, what that feels like. You can say negative one, but if you've never experienced it, it might as well be 25. Well, no. It was 42 today, and I'm like, oh my gosh, it's warm. I put on a jacket normally for 42, not anymore. So thank you, Russ, wherever you are. I can't see anyone for hosting me. Also, Bob Bauer, who's been dealing with the cameras.